A severe thunderstorm warning has been issued for our area by the National Weather Service. Currently in our area, 50 degrees with showers and windy conditions. Here's our local doublet radar. Today, showers with some flooding possible. In the higher elevations, high 63. Tonight, clear with a frosting overnight, high 33. Monday, cooler with some showers in the early morning, high 39. Monday night, sunny early, then changing to clear skies late, high 55. Here's the outlook for our week ahead.